raindrops. Drop top. Smoking, no cooking the hot pot.
Cooking.
Fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Cooking up dope in the crock pot.
Pot.
We came from nothing to something, nigga.
Hey.
I don't trust nobody, grip the trigger.
What?
What the fuck is your hair? Is that a
man bun? Yes, it is. Bet your ass, dude. Very hot Coachella look right now, okay? A lot of dudes rocking these.
What's up, my doobies? This is Drewby. And yeah, I'm not doing a face cam tonight, but I wanted to get a video out for you guys. This is Cody's Co's. Fuck, I suck at voiceover. This is Cody Co's new video. Here we go, I guess.
Coachella starts today. You know, the music festival where people from all over the world, mostly just LA, come to butt chug ketamine in the sunshine.
No, I think that's just you, Cody.
Which sounds amazing and a little bit dangerous, but it's not quite as dangerous as the lethal amount of dust you inhale over the 3 days that you're there.
I know they're nothing alike, but when I went to Tomorrow World, oh my god. There was so much dust everywhere. There were people selling masks and shit.
People talk a lot of shit about Coachella.
Hold on. I didn't even notice that shirt. What the fuck is that shirt?
What? It's my Coachella shirt.
Really?
Yeah. Okay.
Out of all the shirts in your closet, that's the one you're going with.
This is the one right here. It's a dope fucking shirt, okay? My denim vest was dirty.
By the way, thank you, Cody. Now I can't stop saying dope, ironically.
Underwear.
Denim, oh my god.
Anyways, Coachella goer myself, so I thought I'd do a video just outlining all the things that go. Anyways, people love to shit on Coachella. I fucking love it. Where else can you drink stadium price beer in little fenced off areas that represent your social status while Hans Zimmer plays a movie score in the background?
Nowhere.
I know, it was a fucking rhetorical question. Gonna be binge drinking name brand vodka out of a fucking Camelback in the desert with me at Coachella. When you sign up, you get a free week, and then it's only $5.99 a month after that. So use the free week and watch all the fucking episodes. Or if you're an AT&T subscriber, you get a year for free. A fucking year.
God damn it, Cody Co. I tweeted this at you that I am an AT&T subscriber. I'm gonna fucking sign up and I'm gonna watch that shit. I'm gonna put the link in the description, and everybody that watches this needs to watch it too.
Just watch the fucking show. I want them to give me a season 2, please.
The thing that's funny about this part is that Cody Co seems so legit serious right now.
Speaking of seasons, I'm a seasoned co.
I'm so sorry, but Cody Co, did you really think that I was gonna let that slide? Come on, dude.
Also, I thought I'd do a video just outlining all the things that go on there and the type of people you'll meet. A survival guide, if you will.
Wow, you're really about to do a Coachella survival guide. You're just a walking Tumblr page now, aren't you?
Oh, I'm sorry, bro. I couldn't hear you over how aesthetic this shirt is.
Oh my god, you guys, I finally finger pointed it. Cody Co is Adam from Workaholics. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
All right, tip number one, have a sick body. Seriously, this is gonna help you out a lot if you plan on walking around like half naked. If you're a dude, you should try like a Zac Efron sort of thing.
Nobody has a body like that. You've been unemployed for 3 months and you're still not working out.
I know.
Don't worry, Cody Co. I know that feel, dude.
I know. You know, I talked a lot about cutting carbs, thinking that that would lose some LBs, but it turns out you gotta actually do it.
By the way, I know that Cody Co is just playing a character like Adam from Workaholics is, but Cody Co is so much better in my opinion.
However, what I have been cutting is holes in my shirt. You got that distressed, sort of fuckboy shirt. Honestly, I think your shirt should be at least 50% holes.
Yeah, Cody Co, you think you're in bad shape, man. I could not pull that off. Maybe you, but not me, dude.
It's like the jeans aren't enough. You need it on the shirt now, too. Like it looks like you fucking dove into a pile of gravel.
I love how both Noel and Cody broke character right there. That was perfect in such a perfect moment.
Anyway, tip number three. If some sketchy ass dude comes up to you sweating wearing a backpack and he offers you some Molly or something weird, don't do it. Or do it. Just depending on how much fun you want to have and depending on how much of a pussy you are.
If you're really gonna do that, then at least get a testing kit like Monk Police, man. They're really reliable.
No, dude, no. I would never do that. Only the ones that aren't pussies.
Oh my god.
Whoever wrote this, kudos. This is a great episode of Cody Co.
You are going to get sued.
Tip number four. As for where you want to stay at Coachella, don't camp. Obviously.
No lie, whenever I went to a Tomorrow World, I didn't camp and I stayed at this big ass house like 5 minutes away from it.
You're gonna wanna stay pretty close to the festival. Like really close. Get as close to the grounds as possible.
Isn't it only mansions that are close to the grounds?
Yeah. So just get your hands on a mansion and you're set.
How do you get your hands on a mansion?
I don't know, dude. Zillow? I'm not a fucking real estate agent, okay? Anyways, if you're going to Coachella, then use the information in this guide and you'll have a great time. If you're not, then sign up for Full Screen and watch Go Rodeo. Watch all the episodes. Use the free week and binge them all. We worked really hard on this show. Noel, me, everyone else involved. And we think you'll really like it, honestly. And you know what? In order to whet your appetite, here's a little teaser.
These are all my opinions, and I have a lot of them, and they are all correct.
Watch my show, Go Rodeo.
The internet is like 1 year away from some Y2K Westworld bullshit that kills us all.
Watch my show, Go Rodeo.
Ow, god bitch.
Watch my show, Go Rodeo.
Not devil's advocate. Bush, I'm telling
you. Fuck you, lucky show, man.
Watch my show, Go Rodeo.
That was fucking amazing.
Boner.
This show sucks.
Watch my show,
watch.
Rain drop. Trip. Drop top, smoking on cooking the hot pot.
Cooking.
Fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Cooking up dope in the crock pot. Pot. We came from nothing to something, nigga. I don't try nobody grip the trigger. Nobody call up the gang and they come and get gang. Cry me a river, give you a tissue. Bad and bougie.
Bad.
Cooking up dope with a Uzi.
Bah.
My niggas are savage, ruthless.
Savage.
We got 30s and 100 rounds too.